It's predicted to become one of the costliest natural disasters in U.S. history. Storm Harvey has left a trail of destruction in its wake, and as the floods rise, damage estimates have soared as high as 160 billion euros, taking into account the projected economic impact. Experts anticipate as many as 1 million people could miss out on work in September as a result of the disaster.